So, I think you're gonna be pissed at me, but I went to see your dad again.
I know, because I went too. I saw your name on the sign-in sheet.
I still have the same questions. Did he kill Derek? Does it have something to do with my birth mother? And I want to know why he doesn't think I should trust Sutton. He's just so, like, mysterioso about everything. What doesn't he want to tell me?
I don't know. He's fishing, hoping you'll tell him.
Hey, act casual. What the hell? Hey, just give us a sec, babe. Girl talk.
Teresa called. Dad wants to see me. Alone.
Well, that's not a good idea.
Look, I don't know why he doesn't want to see you too.
Because I already went. I saw him and it was not great.
Me too. I can't believe you guys didn't tell me.
We were just trying to protect you, which is exactly what I'm trying to do right now.
He knows that Sutton and I are twins, and he told me I can't trust her.
What?
I think it has something to do with her birth mother.
Well, now I have to go, just to ask.
Thayer, maybe it'll be good.
No, he's just gonna try and turn us against each other, okay? We can't let that happen. Promise me that you won't go.
Sorry, guys. Just give me a second. Hi.
Hey. Look, I know the dude's my stepbrother, but he's also a major buzzkill, right? So if you hate him, I hate him too.
About it.
Hey, I just want to know what he said.
I'm trying to dance here, okay?
Matt, come on, this is us.
Exactly.
The hell is that supposed to mean? It
means I never should have listened to you. I knew Dad was innocent, and I tried to tell you a million times, and you never listened to me.
He's not innocent. There's evidence. The photo? Did you ask him about that?
Yes, and there's an explanation. And now there's some new fingerprint.
What about knowing that we're twins?
My dad might be the one person protecting you. Did you ever think about that?
God, is that what he said? And you believed him?
Would you stop doing that? You're spinning around this whole story, twisting everything like you always do, and you pushed me, and you pushed Emma.
No, that's not true. I convinced Thayer that
Okay, maybe that's what you think, and maybe that's what Thayer wants you to think. But the trouble with him and my dad goes back way before you ever got
I'm not the only one who's had issues with him, okay? That's why I left L.A. and came back to help you.
It's different, and you know it.
And why is that?
Because he's not your real father.
Hey, Mads. Hey.
You all right?
No, I just need to get away from these people. Thayer.
I need some air.
Is it true what Matt said? Is Alec really not your father?
Well, I guess it depends on how you define what makes someone your father.
Everyone knows, huh?
My mom left my biological father, Graham, when I was just a baby. And then she married Alec, so Alec was the only father I ever knew. Till Graham came back when I was 12 and convinced my mom to run away with him. They gave me a choice. I could either stay with Alec and Mads or go off with Mom and Bio Dad.
And you chose Alec.
And I've always suspected that there's a part of him that wishes I had left. A part of him that hates me for reminding him of the one thing that he ever lost. His wife. I really don't need you feeling sorry for me.